put a finger down if you're trying to be a good mom and take your kids to get their flu shot, even though it's kind of late, and your daughter passed out when she got the shot, hit her face on the way down. Unbeknownst to you, she had the flu brewing anyways, and so she ended up with a shiner and the flu. Cut to this soup. My husband calls matzo ball soup Jewish penicillin. I made this for my babes today. She's feeling much better. And who doesn't like a boxed matzo ball soup jazzed up?